Thank you. Okay, YouTube, Facebook, Goblin's Carpenter here. We're here down here in Rehoboth Beach, Delaware. We are doing a total of 3 rooms, hallway here. We're doing this room here. And we're gonna be also taking care of these little spots here. Well, we have a small dog. So we're gonna be taking care of all this here. So, all right, guys, just here trying to get all this stuff nice and clean for the new client down here in Rehoboth Beach, Delaware. So we'll see you in the next segment. Not that bad. That's what I got out of there. It was an empty canister. So, all right, guys. See you in the next segment. Now that spot right there, I'm gonna hit it with something else. Yeah, it's coffee, she said. So we use something else on that instead of the, because the dog has urinated in here. I'm using a Oxy, a pre-spray with Oxy in it. So, oxidizers rather. I don't want people to think it's OxyClean because we don't use those type of products. I know some of you wonder why I'm getting so close to the carpet. As long as I have a neutralizer, as far as that acidic rinse, which I always use with a high pH pre-spray, I don't have to worry. It don't usually brown up on me. I put it like that, but it's never browned up on me, but it don't usually brown up on me. Little urine stains there. So. All right, we're gonna see you in the next segment.
Thank you.
spot is lightening up there, so yeah. But when it dries, it should do even better. And if it bothers you and I'm in the area, I'll stop by and apply some more of the stuff on there. Because like I said, sometimes it do take two applications. You're welcome, you're welcome. Oh. Yeah. Yeah, yeah. A lot of people are going more to hardwood in their living room and stuff now. Okay. It's your floor. It's your rug. You don't have any dirty shoes on, so we're good to go, all right? You can walk as much as you want. You are the boss. Yeah. It feels good to have that title once in a while, huh? Yeah. There we go. Yes. I think it came out pretty good though. That's just,
oh, yeah. It really
It may take a little longer to dry because I've been really working it, but it doesn't take that long to drive. Yes, yes, you turn those on. Yes, ma'am. Uh huh. Yeah, right. Right. Like and subscribe button, and we'll see you in the next one. Remember, God always wins at God's.